would you put in that sandwich?
That's really funny.
Dom!
All right. What? This time it ain't just about being fast. Engine's misfiring. I gotta check it out.
No, that's not part of the plan, Dom.
Clearly. But unless you want the engine to seize on the job.
You have 5 minutes.
You and me head south. I'll lead them away.
No.
Your brother never told you never threaten a man's family? It's a pretty stupid thing to do. I walk away when she walks away.
Well then.
Yo, Dom.
Vince! Get over here, give us a hand.
Looks like you got all the help you need, brother.
I got us a flight out. We can leave Rio in the rear view in the next 5 hours.
Not to run away. To finish the job.
Are you crazy, Dom? We can't.
You know you're all free to make your own choices.
I'll give you until I finish my cuppa. And I'm fucking thirsty.
I got limited time, so I won't take up too much of yours.
Oh, no. No, you've already taken everything I have of value, Mr. Toretto. What more could you possibly want? Get us the ticket to the living.
Keep your car.
No, don't give me that crap. We're doing this for you. Why are you insisting on doing this?
I gotta tell you, this whole saving the world Robin Hood nonsense you've been doing recently, it's bullshit.
Been chasing this guy across 4 continents and 12 countries, and believe me, the last damn place I want to be right now is on your front doorstep selling Girl Scout cookies.
And the guy that put our mutual friend in the hospital? You just let him get away.
I think I might have just saved your ass there, Dom. Listen, you think you could let go of my guy there? He's beginning to turn a little blue. I appreciate that.
That's gotta make a little something extra on the side like you.
What do you mean like me? What's that supposed to mean?
That's what I mean.
What does that mean, like me?
Don't... I'm not stupid, all right?
You doing yoga?
Space is fire. Yeah, this is my bedside.
Oh, you did? Of course you did. Monica, you think?
Ow!
I smell skanks. Why don't you girls just pack it up before I leave tread marks on your face?
Okay.
Lady, I was just talking.
Yeah, whatever.
Clean it, stitch it up. It's gonna hurt.
Bet you're gonna enjoy this.
A little.
Your file's not only detailed, it's extremely entertaining.
You lost your goddamn mind, Toretto. Toretto, you put hands on that thing, you're gonna have the whole world gunning for you, including me.
I say we stick to the plan.
You say what? This just went from Mission Impossible to Mission in freaking Sanity.
That's the deal. Take it or leave it.